I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Acronym, cut the act like you're happy. I'm back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? Until I say it's over.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Oh my gosh!
Right in the back.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh! You gotta believe this one's over.
What impact.
Boom, what impact.
Champ not looking good right now. She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
Oh, yeah, man. But I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of...
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's still in this one.
Look at her go.
Beautiful technique.
Man, that was vicious.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Perfectly executed, guys.
She goes for the cover.
And a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Oh, that hurt to the chest.
Bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
It's not looking great, but I've never seen her give less than 100%, and I don't expect that to change here.
Going for it all here. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Will she win it here? And she gets the shoulders up.
That's all right, Cole.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Avoids trouble there.
No, there's the reversal. She might have it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end.
Look at this.
Impressive win right there.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing match we just witnessed.